Not all programming languages are designed to day-to-day programming. Some are just for fun and belong to the larger group of esoteric programming languages. Here's the list of few ridiculous programming languages. Brainfuck, probably the most famous esoteric programming language, was designed for extreme minimalism. It uses only 8 commands and an instruction pointer. A Hello World program would look like this. Lead language is inspired by Brainfuck and uses lead speak to enter the source code, where each word is translated into an opcode by adding all the digits in the word together. Here's the beginning of Hello World. Pierre is programming language named after abstract painter Pierre Mondrian, in which programs look like abstract paintings. Pierre uses 20 distinct colors, which are parsed by the compiler based on hex values to run a program. Shakespeare is programming language based on Shakespearean plays. Here's the part of Hello World program where variables are declared as characters of play. Arnold C. uses movie quotations by Arnold Schwarzenegger. Ugg was designed for orangutans. It has the same commands as Brainfuck, except they are substituted with the following combinations. The beginning of Hello World would look something like this. Lolcode is inspired by Lolspeak, which is language expressed in examples of lolcat internet meme. And last but not least, the whitespace. Whitespace uses only a whitespace as syntax. Everything other than spaces, tabs or line feeds is ignored. Here's how the Hello World written in whitespace looks like. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe to see more videos like this in future.